Well, Indiana Fashion Weekend's this Sunday with a big fashion show. Joining us now is Ramia Higgins. She's a stylist and joins us with the latest looks. Ramia, tell us what we got cooking here.
So it is Indiana Fashion Week, and I have my lovely style team here. We have Christina Lockett, our lead hairstylist, and Danielle French, our lead makeup artist. And we are so excited to be here sharing about our week of events. Tomorrow is the big fashion show, and it is a 1920s reinvented theme.
So, and what is the reinvented? What does reinvented mean? What are the changes from the original kind of 20s look?
So the original 20s was very pinup, a little more, I would say, not as risque. And so we're pushing the envelope a little more.
Gotcha.
So you're gonna see a high split on the leg, a low cut V-neck. So just really kind of trying to reinvent the wheel.
Gotcha, okay. So are you gonna?
Absolutely. So we have a beautiful model from Helen Wells Agency. This is Ashley. And she is wearing Cybele Elena, which is a Nashville-based, Midwest-based designer. And I'm going to let the girls talk about hair and makeup.
Girls, take it away.
Yeah, so for hair, what we decided to do was it's a really fun, just modern twist. It's something that's really easy to do. In the 1920s, hair was more polished and more set, where now hair is more lived in. So we kind of gave her more of a sleek side with more of a lived-in wave on the other side. So just something that's real fun and flirty, something very easy to do at home.
Tell them how long it took you to do this hair.
So, sometimes we spend so much time trying to have the perfect hair. Again, lived in hair is really in. It only took me about 10 minutes to get this hair put up. So again, this is something that you can definitely do at home.
Yeah. All right, for the makeup, we still wanted to have that ode to the 20s. So we did this nice smoky eye, a bold red lip, but you know, give it a little more shimmer, a little more dewiness to keep it modern. You know, we all had our, you know, year of the pandemic where we weren't really wearing a lot of makeup. So I really wanted to give her this nice bold lip because we all miss them underneath our masks.
Is this, would you say that the 20s kind of reinvented, is this coming back in now? Is
absolutely.
This something, it is. I'm out of the loop. Sorry. No. For men too, or just for women?
Yeah, so this is a trend that's for everybody. The 1920s, it's all about making it tailored to your wardrobe. I love mixing old with new, so you do it with thrifting, which is really popular. So this dress is definitely the perfect example of taking something from the old and mixing it to make it more modern and new with the back neckline, the head, the front of the dress being with the high split, and of course the fabrication.
Awesome. Where can we get more information? You said the fashion show is coming up
tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Yes.
And what time will that be and where?
So it is at 7 p.m. and it's downtown at the orchestra.
Okay.
And you can get tickets at IndianaFashionWeek.com.
And we have 10 other amazing designers who will be presenting looks, who will all have some really cool hair and makeup and fashion as well, each one with their own unique designs.
Sounds awesome. Yeah. Sounds like a great time.
Yes.
Thank you, ladies. Thank you so much for being here.